about the sanctions bill that President Obama is about to sign, mm-hmm. as I understand.
He signed it yesterday.
It includes the possibility of supplying arms, weapons to Ukraine. In what way could pouring more weapons into Ukraine possibly contribute to a peaceful resolution?
Well, it provides that opportunity or that flexibility. It doesn't mean that policy has changed, and it hasn't changed.